Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for April the 24th of 2021, well, it is titled Streak and Plume from SpaceX Crew 2 Launch. So what do we see here? Well, this is actually a time-lapse video clip that is going to condense about 15 minutes worth of a launch, or sorry, 12 minutes worth of a launch into just 8 seconds. So we're going to see this very quickly. And when you'll see it before I start to play, what you're going to see is off to the left, you will see the launch as the rocket begins to rise up into space. And then over towards the central portions, you'll see the return to Earth of the first stage returning back to Earth to the barge that is out in the Atlantic to be able to collect it and use it again. So when we play the video, let's go ahead and look through that and we'll discuss it some more. As you do it, you see off to the left, you see the mass, the rocket going up, and then you see the rocket coming back down. Now that's not the entire rocket. So most of the rocket is a part of the rocket goes up into space, and that is taking 4 crew members up to the International Space Station to continue its mission. And the rest of it, the part that comes back down, is the first stage. Now often the first stages were never reused. They were just dumped off in the ocean, such as the early Apollo launches, and never recovered. So in this case, this is one is actually able to be reused again and fixed up and refueled and used again for another launch. Now this is how you have to launch things. Takes a lot of energy to escape from the gravitational well of Earth. Earth has a relatively strong gravity, and not only do you have to push through against gravity, but you also have to work your way through the atmosphere. So even if you launch something very quickly or at what we'd call escape velocity, it would not escape from Earth. It would slow down too much in the atmosphere. So in this case, you have a rocket that is being launched with tremendous amounts of energy and rising up and releasing the upper stages up into atmosphere hundreds of miles up above Earth's surface. And then the later portion returning, the first portion returning back to Earth to be reused again. So this is the relatively new SpaceX crew mission bringing astronauts up to the International Space Station. So that was our picture of the day for April the 24th of 2021. It was titled Streak and Plume from SpaceX Crew 2 Launch. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Antstar. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone. And I will see you in class.